Okay, y'all, we are back with another video, chapter 12. I have a feeling this is going to be like the final episode. So hit that like, share, subscribe. So, okay, so I got to go to the, unload the marker. All right, gotcha.
Now's our chance.
Nicole?
You can upload the marker from the console. Come on.
What is that?
We return the marker to its pedestal. The loading track leads directly to the excavation site. It'll work. The hive mind will obey. We'll be whole again. And you and I can be together.
Okay, I gotta restore the power.
Come on. We need to hurry.
Okay, that's what I'm trying to do. Okay, let's see what we got here. Might as well just get this. Okay, let's get that gun. Okay, so I think I got a... Oh, you know what? I gotta find the maybe the power cells through that direction.
Nicole?
trees in that signal. Around the marker itself. The eye of the storm. They can't stay in it for long.
I see. It's this pedestal. Why there?
It amplifies. The marker's pulse will be felt across the planet. The dead will sleep. And the living will see what can't be forgotten.
Save this again. I have a feeling they're gonna pop out this way too. Yep. Okay, trying to go somewhere, or is it trying to transport it? Get off me.
Thank you.
day by day. My friends left, came back in body bags, then came back. You wonder, is it insanity if everyone else sees what you see?
I never have left you in that place. You know that.
It was my one bright, shining star in that darkness. Isaac will find me.
Okay, so got that out the way.
Generator, gravity control.
One of the ground side gravity tethers. Maybe a busted power line. I'm on it.
Please hurry. We can't fail now.
I was locked. Dang it. Maybe I gotta look for those little bubble things. Yeah, that's what I probably gotta do.
Thank you.
me save it. Gotta be somewhere where I can. So I can't get through there, so.
Now entering tether control. Cross contamination field engaged.
Okay. Huh. Okay. Get off me. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I was this close, y'all. Oh, sorry about that. My phone was on.
Exiting zero gravity.
Oh my gosh. I'm gonna try a different approach.
Exiting zero gravity.
Nice. That took care of that. Oh, never mind. Okay, there you go. Now I took care of it. Okay, let's try to do this now. Now we can save it. Okay, I can get up here. Oh, those zombies. Here we go. Save it to do it. Let's save it first. Now let's open you up. And we transported it.
You're almost there, Isaac. Get the marker to the pedestal. Hurry.
Okay. Okay, I guess I gotta go this way then. Okay, so, oh, down there.
The hive mind is coming. You have to make us fall.
Okay. Nice, I blasted all of them. Oh my gosh. Speed run and just go. Nice. Just had to keep going. We started.
I wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing. Just had a talk. That's all this research was in the end. Not much, is it? Just how to make it listen to me. For convergence. But I had a different prayer. It spoke. And then it listened. Make this stop, I said. Maybe it understood.
I don't know what was that. Static.
I can't return what was taken. Why can't I see you again, Isaac? I loved you. I always loved you.
Oh, she injected herself. Oh, she killed herself. That's so. And who's that? So it was all the delusion the whole time. Crazy. Oh. Hell no. I'm gonna take all of this. Oh, damn it. Oh, I gotta fight that. Ah, shoot. Okay. Okay. Oh my goodness. Nice. Oh, I gotta shoot that. Oh my goodness.
Thank you.
Alright. Oh my gosh. They even made a shot. Oh. Oh my. Oops. It's not shooting, man. Oh, shoot. Oh my goodness. Oh my. This is gonna be hard, yo. Well, that didn't work. it's like trying to, I wish it was like an aim lock or something, cause. Y'all see what I'm working with, right? I'm trying to aim at the thing, but it's like my trigger keeps on wiggling. That's, I don't want to waste all my ammo, so. Okay. like. It's like you don't know where he's coming. Oh my gosh. What the heck, Rose? Hey, how am I supposed to know where he's? Okay, we're almost there, y'all. We're almost there. We got this. Yes. Oh my God, no, no, no. Yes. Oh man. Oh man. We did it. Finally is over. All right, come on, let's get out of here. Man, that was a tough battle right there, y'all, but we did it. Man,
Jack, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I can see you. I can see your chat. Cressida. Yeah, I see you. My bad, I was trying to concentrate on defeating the that boss battle. Oh snap. Yeah, thanks for riding with me with this live stream, yo. This was an interesting journey playing this Dead Space remake. It was pretty cool. It's a lot that I can remember. So this was pretty fun. So yeah, this is it, y'all. So Dead Space remake. Thank y'all for watching this with me. Make sure later on you'll watch me play Black Ops 6. So hit that like, share, subscribe, and I hope you guys have a good Friday. Take care.